journalists asking me about my safety in the community. Recently, he telling me, in a short space of time, 6 men gone down and nobody doing time for these crimes. I wonder what kind of thing is happening in my country. Bandits on the street shooting like they in the movie. In the body like old man robbing insurance money. And no one to give a testimony. I thought talk to me, I need a story. I tell the man I can't see too well, I can't hear too well. And when come to turn over story, I have a real bad memory. So with them deficiency, I don't have no friend, no company. Amazing and embarrassing, as far as I see, whole age taking a toll on me. Why people divert into criminality? The man asking me. Oh, lack of security. Why so many murders and no inquiry? I pa, please tell me. The picture they painting of the future looks uncertain. We don't have a clue who's going to be the next victim. People feeling vulnerable and unprotected. Now even the policemen they shooting. I found what's happening, have me panicking. I tell the man I can't see too well, I can't hear too well. And when come to turn over story, I have a real bad memory. So with them deficiency, I don't have no friend, no company. Amazing and embarrassing, as far as I see, holy chicken a toll on me. Crime situation impacting negatively on our land. Please understand, I made an observation. They have too much unlicensed gun and ammunition. Hyper where they coming from? All these crime and violence is a real disaster. Now they use them proudly calling themselves hot shatter. As a journalist, you know they have me wondering if we have homegrown assassin. With all the killings, who organizing? I tell me man, can't see too well, I can't hear too well. And when come to turn over story, I have a real short memory. So with them deficiency, I don't have no friend, no company. Amazing and embarrassing, as far as I see, holy chicken a toll on me.